jury thought it was over the line that Culper, when talking with a pool reporter last night, was asked about being from St. Louis.
Here's a double play. And Holland erases that leadoff hit right away. Go ahead, Ken.
And Joe, of course, Culper made perhaps the best call of the postseason in Game 2, that call on Kinsler, and that call benefited the Rangers. And the point that Torrey made is absolutely correct. The professionalism